How are your crossovers? After competition director Adrian Bosman programmed crossovers at the games, lots of athletes in CrossFit gyms started practicing this skill. Quarterfinals athletes are now getting a chance to try them out again. Hi, everybody. I'm Sean Woodland with Tommy Marquez, and the crossover is just a way to take a familiar move and up the difficulty a little bit.
And this follows a long-standing trend of new skills showing up at the games to test the best in the world before eventually making their way down through the other stages of the season for more athletes to tackle.
Are you trying them out at your gym? How many can you string together? 5? Maybe 50? Well, tell us in the comments or share your videos at content@crossfit.com.